alarm routine, do every exercise 21 reps. To make this movie short, I'm gonna do it according to the Tabata routine. Okay, let's get started. We start from the squat. Remember to keep your spine straight and don't go to the front. And also, your knee are not going to the front, okay? So you don't do this, you do this, okay? And go as low as possible with your bum and your arms, okay? Nice. And low. 21 reps, you can do it. I believe in you. Okay. Now we go back to it with your leg. Remember to keep your knee over your feet. Okay? Also activate your core. Use your hands to help. Don't go with your body to the front. You don't do this, okay? Go low. Do it in front of your, the mirror so you can see what you're doing, okay? Okay. Next leg, of course. Breathe. Don't forget about this. Watch out my technique. And then, correct yourself. Go low. Okay, good job. Be in the plank on your knees, your fingers watching to the front. Take your leg high and you push. This is a small move. Don't move your arms, don't move your chest, don't move your core. Move only leg. Feet goes to the ceiling. So I'm not going here, I'm going up to the ceiling. And the second leg. Don't move here. This is everything stable, like a stone. You just move your leg, okay? Small move. Very small. Just squeeze, push, push to the ceiling. Okay? Don't move your arms. Don't move your chest. Focus on the leg only, okay? Okay. Now we're gonna lay down. Hands on the side. In this, squeeze your hips here a lot. Don't go to the floor totally. Always keep your feet a little bit over the floor, okay? So you just go down a little and then squeeze. You can hold when you are up, it's okay. Better hold when you're up than when you're down. Okay, slowly go down. Next one gonna be very simple. So you go up, take one leg up and push. Push. Remember not to move your leg, okay? You just move your hips to push. 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 Feet to the ceiling. You take your leg down, slowly come back. Take some rest before the second leg, okay? And then slowly go up, second leg, and you push. Push to the ceiling. You can do it, I believe you. If 21 reps is too much, do less, but do each exercise the same amount of reps, okay? So you can do 60, you can do 12. Take your leg up, down, and slowly go down. Good job!